feel the spirit motion in the room, and I got something special to tell you right now. I'm very honored to introduce this next gentleman. To join us on stage in tonight's Legend Spotlight, we're honored to have one of the most well-known rock drummers to come from Sunset Strip. Besides being renowned for his career with Quiet Riot since 1983, he's played in over 100 albums. So tonight, we'll be doing our first Legends segment, a song from a legend that has been part of many, many records throughout his career, and some that you may not have known, but this one, I think you're going to know this song. Not many know that Frankie was the drummer on Billy Idol's first hit song, Modi Modi. Did you guys know that? That could have been a, that could have been a trivia question. So tonight he's going to play for you for the first time in 34 years with Billy Idol's band. You can't get better than that. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Frankie Benali! Forget about it!
She comes now saying all that. Yeah!